Good morning friends, I am Surya Agrawal and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel Gardening is my passion. Today friends, I will be telling you 10 best vegetables you can grow in the month of January. You can grow and these are, I tell you, this is the ideal for growing in January month. So I am 10 vegetables, I am first I am recommending you, this is the kidney bean or rajma. These kinds of 3 or 4 varieties of rajma is available in the market, and this is the round one, this one long one, and around you can grow this coffee also. This is nice one, beautiful, and you can grow directly, you can sow the seeds directly. So number 2 I will be depending is just pointed gourd. These are the roots of pointed gourd or parwal. These are the nice vegetables you can grow and you can harvest lots of fruit. These are the roots of this parwal and is around 5 inch length. You just bury it around in the soil down and this, see, these are sprouting or coming out. And once you grow, you make the stakes and all the there, and you can grow up to 3 years you can harvest parwals from here. This is at the around, and if you want you can grow from seeds also, but growing from the roots is the best options, and you can get best quality of parwal or this pointed gourd from this night. And in nursery they sell these roots. These are some of the modified roots and they can grow. This is the pointed portion where from new branches come out, and you can make the stakes and all the fruits you can grow. And beautiful harvest, up to 2 to 3 years they will be leaving the plants and you can grow parwal. This is the right time, January is growing the parwal or pointed gourd. Number 3 I will recommend you, all these are the snake bean or long beans. These are the seeds of snake bean, long bean, and in Hindi is called barbati. And these are, I will tell you, these are some dwarf variety and bush type. You can get the varieties of barbati in bush types, and these are around 1.5 feet tall the plants grow, and lots of barbatis around grow around 1 feet long. This barbati, these seeds are from Sakata variety, Sakata brand. So many of the best quality F1 varieties are available in the market. You grow this barbati or snake bean or long bean, and these are nice one for growing in the month of January. Number 4 I will be recommending you this brinjal, and these kinds of brinjal are available in the market. You see long one, slender one, and these are brownies or some red varieties. This is some red variety and this is some purple variety, and these are the ideal for growing in the month of January. And you can get the fruits up to July, August you can harvest fruits from here, though the plants will be living around 2 years, but you can harvest around July, August, September up to there. The heat resistant variety, just ask your some nursery stores or seed stores, just the heat resistant variety of brinjal, and you can get hundreds and hundreds of brinjals you can get from single plant. So get some F1 variety of brinjal, and I tell you to grow in the month of January, and you can get within 3 months you can harvest brinjal from here. So this is the number 4. Number 5 I am recommending some specific varieties of tomatoes. These are the tomatoes, and F1 varieties of tomatoes are here. You can grow the seeds and sow the seeds in the month of January in the winter months, and they will be ready for their nursery, will be ready within 1 month, and you can transplant it in the February month, and up to May month you can harvest, from up to September, October you can harvest fruits from here. So many varieties, F1 varieties are there. The seeds you can sow in the winter months, and the harvesting you can grow in the month of harvest, you can harvest in the month of summer months. So this is some varieties, and just ask your nursery or the seed store that variety which are heat resistant, and this is some heat resistant variety of tomatoes you can grow. So this is the number 5 recommended from your side, you can grow in the month of January. Number 6 I will recommending you some specific varieties of cucumbers. Cucumbers are the vegetables you can grow round the year, but these are the specific variety I tell you. This is some chameli or chaitali variety, and these are all heat resistant. You can grow seedlings from here today in month of January, and after January you can grow the plants total. You can transplant in the month of February, or you can directly sow the seeds. You don't have to treat anything, just sow the seeds here where from you can get the plants less there, and just make stakes and all the trellis and some of this twining around all the time, everything. And I'll show you how to do this in my some other video also, how to grow cucumber. So cucumber, some specific variety for the summer months are the best to sow in the month of January. So number 6 is cucumber. So number 7 is some radishes. Some specific varieties of radishes are now available in the market. 5 variety round bead type of radishes here. Some of the double color, bicolor radishes here. Some red radishes. All are F1 variety and this is the right time. Within 1 month or 45 days you can harvest radishes. And in my kitchen garden I have harvested within 45 days. Just have a look some of these video where I have shown. This is the round variety bead type, beautiful sweet one variety of radishes, and some white varieties also. So though the time is over, but within 1 month or up to February, mid February, you can harvest all these radishes, and you can grow intermittent vegetables also in between the some of these brinjal or some other plants also you can grow these radishes. Number 8 is cluster bean. Cluster bean, I tell you, beautiful best vegetables, and this is one of my most favorite cluster bean. You can grow in the month of January and you can harvest in the month of April, May, June, July, August. You can harvest. These are the cluster bean seeds, and see, these are the packets, and I show you, these are the nice one, and these are all treated with the chemical seeds. And see, these are the seeds of cluster beans. They are not very costly seeds, and you grow these seeds in the F1 variety. This is the nice, and in Hindi it is called guarfali. So you can get, and if these plants will be around 1.5 feet tall, and there's hundreds and hundreds of fruits will be there, cluster beans or guarfali. Just grow in the month of January and you'll enjoy the fruits. Number 9 is some of the bitter gourd of specific variety. You can make seedlings now, sow the seeds now, and you can grow the seedlings in the month of January, and the seedlings will be ready for transplantation in the month of February, and you can sow directly in the fields also. This is some long type of, this is the long type of bitter gourd, and you can get beautiful and hundreds of fruits you can get. This is the some of this Baibab variety, Baibab 46, or many other varieties of many brands. They are available in the market. F1 variety, just purchase F1 variety and you can get hundreds of fruits, and from the Karela or bitter gourd. This is the number 9. So number 10 is sponge gourd, or this is called nenua. Sponge gourd or nenua is the best for growing in the month of January, and these are some green variety. Some are the white varieties also there. You can grow gray varieties also there. This is the green variety, F1 variety, F1 sponge gourd, KSP1125 Aditi. So this is the variety. You can grow, or some other varieties are also available. Just ask your nearest seed store and they will recommend you which one is the best favorite for your, best suitable for your local environment and climate and soil type. So this is the nenua. This is the number 10 recommendation from my side. And some additionally, you can grow some of these are the spinach or palak, and some dhania or coriander also. You can grow in the month of January and you can harvest it within 1 month. You can harvest this, all these leafy vegetables here, dhania, coriander. These are all evergreen, and now these are the variety, F1 variety, or some beautiful hybrid varieties. You can grow always. So these are the all recommendations from my side for the month of January, and I will recommend you some of this summer coming in the month of February. I will recommend some of later on. So these are now best 10 vegetables you can grow in the month of January. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.